What's the matter?
His dog Blanchie was
murdered. I just have a funny feeling we're being watched.
Oh, come on. That's your writer's imagination.
They talk about
there can't be anybody up here. Anyway, the only way up here is by river.
I'd rather go.
Does a man have to leave?
Thank you. We've come here to start again, Sue. Don't let your imagination kill it.
Shower tonight. The gasket you got me didn't fit, so I cut up a shoebox from out of the cupboard.
I had an accident.
Are you all right? What happened?
I lost control on the dirt and I hit a gate. I'm all right.
As a child, you saw everything as much larger than life, sometimes even monstrous. A child has an innocence, a trust. We've both left a lot behind by coming here. I've left the game farm, which meant a lot to me. You've left your family, your background, everything that happened. I understand what you've been through. And I want to help you. You must forget, Sue, for the sake of our marriage. It's now that counts. I love you. You must forget, Sue, for the sake of our marriage. You can't keep running from it, Sue. You can't keep running from it, Sue. You can't keep running forever. Forever. Forever.
You do like it here, don't you?
You know I do.
They may not be fresh from the river, but they sure smell good. For 9,000 rand, this is a pretty good buy. Considering that's what it cost to build.
Very cheap.
talk to me, Sue. Tell me what's wrong.
I've already told you there's nothing wrong.
What's out there? What is it, Sue? Why can't you tell me?
Your food is getting cold.
I'm not hungry.
China, this is a virgin. How do you break it?
Not with your hands, man!
There's nothing outside. And the door's locked.
I want you so much. But I can't.
Good things are worth waiting for. How about some coffee?
With me for a while.
I could easily get something in forestry. I need qualified people. And then, with a bit of sweat, we can finish off the cottage.
Of course, we'll have to build on when we have kids.
We're gonna get through it.
How long can a marriage go on like this?
We'll make it go on. I love you. We've been told there's nothing physically wrong. It's just a psychological block. I know it's not easy to go through an experience like that.
Are you going to shower?
You shall first. I want to finish my book.
To get any work around here, you better take note of what I'm writing.
I prefer fiction to history.
It's not you interrupting, it's that lighting plant.
No! Shiner!
Where's my wife?
Tell me, damn you. What have you done with my wife? China? Wait.
He can't talk.
Animals can't talk either, but at least they're clean. Where's my wife?
China's never done it before.
You better kill me.
Yeah. We will. Not yet. Coming with us. Take him to the boats. I'll get us some food.
decent for a change.
Anchor!
These words. Where does a man find it? Look at this. Nine letters. Not like us. To be clever. The man can get too clever. Take him for example. we gonna do with him?
Sunshine.
We're lucky. Believe me. You and me is lucky.
Thank you.
Sue. It's me. Scott. It's all right.
Where's my wife?
China's never done it before.
You'd better kill me.
Yeah. We will.
Going to town.
What are we going to do?
We'll tell no one what happens.
Okay.
Hey, what's wrong with you people, man? Like a dope. Come on. You're asleep.
I hate them as much as you do, but if you kill them, it's murder.
I didn't say I was going to kill them. That's up to them.
Maybe if our sexual relationship was normal.
That's got nothing to do with it. A man has a right to protect what is his.
But Scott, we are not animals.
We all have some animal in us. just like those two.
What I'm trying to say is that you should go to the police.
And the questions? And the press? Everybody knowing what happened? Is that what you want?
You're ashamed. Aren't you?
Aren't you?
And afterwards? Will you be able to live with your conscience?
And what the hell do you want me to do? Grab you as they did?
That's not fair.
Well, then tell me what you want me to do.
Go to the police.
No.
I'll pack your things.
Please understand. I have to do it. For us.
You must do whatever you think is right.
I want you to pack some things and book into a hotel in town. They may come back here. I'll fetch you when it's all over.
Take care of yourself.
I will.
Not the same as tracking animals, is it?
I love you.
Sorry about your boats, eh? Can't see them lying around, eh? Evidence, you know. If you want them back, you'll have to go swimming.
stay where you are.
I mean no harm. I'm looking for two men.
You must be the one Hooper was talking about.
Hooper?
Yes, Hooper and Shiner.
You know them. They do this.
Damn right they did. That dummy friend did the whipping just because my father here wouldn't give him the horses. They also took his rifle. Cost him a fortune.
I'm sorry about your father.
Hooper was interested in me till your wife came around. Still, I'm sorry about what happened.
I better be going. On horseback, they'll be far away by now.
They've been watching you all along. They won't be far off. They're waiting to kill you when it suits them.
Why are they waiting?
Hooper loves playing games. Best you go home now and leave this area.
Where are they going?
I heard them talking. They're going back to your place. They want to kill you and your wife. But first, they'll have some fun.
Thanks for telling me.
There's one horse left if you want to.
Why are you helping me? I thought they were your friends.
No questions, mister. Just take the horse if you want to.
Control to fire tower number 359. Report, please. Over. This is fire tower 359. Nothing to report, except that it's getting damn cold and the wind has come up sharply. Over. Thank you, 359. Over and out. Fire tower 379. Report, please. Over. Control, this is 359. Listen, Mac, I saw some visitors at 379 just before the light got bad. Two guys on horseback. You want me to go over there and check things out? Over. No thanks, 359. Anyway, the air is damp from the mist. There's no chance of the fire tonight. We leave it until morning. Hang in there. Over and out.
You know, and I see a different man. And I'm afraid that things might never be the same again. Hello, this is room 11. Have there been any messages for me? Thank you.
Please understand. I have to do it. For us.
That scared him.
They never learn. City people.
You'd better get out where I can see you!
Let's leave my wife out of this.
Keep talking.
Because I know where you are.
We could have got you way back. You in circles, eh? better talk to me! I'm gonna shoot your wife! I'm waiting! Let me show you how I could have got you! Not bad, eh?
Keep still, Sue. Just move your hands if you can hear me. I'm gonna cut you loose. Then get across the road and stay down.
If you don't show yourself, I'll put the next one in the middle! I'll count five!
Know where the other one is. He's got the chopper, so he can't be very far.
China! What's the matter, China? You can hear me, China! China! Why do you come out? Because you're a dummy!
Stay there, China!
Why didn't you come out, China? Come out like a man! Or do you always have to lean on your friend?
Don't move, China!
China! Are you chicken? Come on, China. Come and get me. You can't talk, can you? You can't talk. That's why you lie to your friend.
He's trying to make you show yourself.
Come on, China. Do something for yourself. You can't talk. That's your trouble. You're a dummy. Come on, China, come and get me!
Thank you.
half of the bluff.
I'm coming up. Give yourself up! Never! There's been enough killing!
You killed my friend! You killed China!
And what about my wife? And the man in the tower?
He was laughing at China! So he killed him!
And my wife?
This happened! Come on! I'm waiting!
Life has gone away, you've taken what it gives you. One moment you're riding high, next you're lying low. Well, I've been told, and it's a rule of gold, you just gotta keep moving on. So turn around, forget the ground that you came along before. You walk on that road that lights are set before you. So what if you trip now and then? Just pick yourself right up. You count your scratches and you feel your bruises, and then you carry on. So turn around, forget the ground you came along before. Must think back at all. Forget all this, it'll only tear your soul. Keep moving on, you'll find a place to stay. And I'm gonna be there too. I'm gonna be there. Sun's gone down, it'll come up someday.